The first stage impeller is enclosed by the first diffuser and the suction head, which directs the flow of liquid from the suction nozzle to the first impeller. Each succeeding impeller is enclosed between a channel ring and the following diffuser containing the fluid passages. Diffusion vanes convert the energy of the process water from velocity to pressure and direct the water into the next impeller. This process is repeated through each successive stage, each adding an increment of pressure. Liquid leaving the 10th stage impeller and diffuser passes into an annular space and out the discharge nozzle, placing the entire space under main discharge pressure.